On the occasion of World Environment Day, the Goa State Legal Services Authority and the District Legal Services Authority North Goa organized a tree plantation drive at Altinho's Joggers Park in association with the Taluka Legal Services Committees, Corporation of the City of Panaji, Forest Department and Tourism Department on Saturday.
Organized by State Legal Service Authority, District Legal Service Authority, in association of Corporation of City of Panaji, Tourism Department and Forest Department. This trip was the World Environment Day, and to celebrate the World Environment Day, we have organized this plantation. Today is Saturday, it was a holiday for all of us, so that we could spend more time for this purpose. That is why we have decided to organize it today. And our lordship have done the plantation all over the India, various World Environment Day was celebrated by various ways. Some people have celebrated by conducting a rally, some other people have organized camps, and some other people, some other group have made a narkasur of plastic. But our thought of doing the celebrating the World Environmental Day by planting the trees to spread greenery, and which is done at the hands of lordship. It is done at Joggers Park, Altinho, and all the lordship, Justice Jamdar, Justice C.B. Badang, Justice Chavan, have planted the plants, and then Member Secretary Deshpande, Principal and District Session Judge South, B.P. Deshpande, sir, and PDJ North, Shri Shah Dagha, they have planted plants. And here there is a gathering of all the department staff, officers from tourism, forest, NCCP, and judiciary. And the lower judiciary is also come, and they will also be doing the plantation now. There are a lot of plantation act to be done.